Hi guys, good evening and welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be painting something different but very like myself. This is painting the waters, and I'll be using only a few colors for this one. And I'll be painting some reflections and yeah, a different kind of perspective. So I'll be telling you the colors that I'll be using, but I don't think I'll be talking a lot about how I do it, because today I just want to paint for myself. And if you're painting along and if you're getting the things that I'll be doing, then you go ahead. But yeah, I just want to say that I had quite a long week with all the moving and with all the activities that I had this week. So I took like the whole day just resting, and that felt really good. Yeah, I just want to paint tonight. And again, if you want to follow along, it's all right, but I will not really give specific instruction on how I do things, because for sure you will see how I'm gonna do things. So yeah, let me just tell you the colors that I'll be using for my painting tonight. I have my titanium white, black, phthalo blue, apricot, oxide green, and maybe I'll just insert some colors later, and then yeah, I'll tell you guys if I do that, okay? So yeah, all right, I hope you enjoy this process, guys, and yeah. So I'm just gonna change my water because it's kind of muddy already. Okay, so I'm just gonna darken the one corner. Okay, so I'm just gonna go to the gym first. And yeah, let's finish it later. See you guys. Okay, so we're just gonna continue it. And I'll be finishing this today. Okay, I think I'm gonna use a little bit of yellow. Just tiny bit, I think. It's like there, but... Okay, so... Excuse me. Sorry, guys. absolutely different, and I love it. Okay, yeah. Okay. Yeah, I think this is good. I'm gonna sign it now. Although, okay, I'm gonna sign it here. Okay. Yes. So thanks for watching, guys. And that's it for now, and see you on my next video.